Hello, my name is Randy. I'm the executive chef of Hilton. Today we are in Amber Terrace, Amber 7-Eleven. Today we will present the most popular dish, which is grilled seafood. This mix of different kind of seafood. You know, people in Belarus like grilled seafood. So today we have a nice char grilled sibas here. Okay. After that, we will move to three. And Atlantic crab from John Dory, of course, and also this is the most sexiest part of this grilled seafood is the octopus. People here really like octopus. People like char grilled octopus. So for me, it's one of the best dishes here. One of the best seafood what you can have it also from John Dory. Don't forget about it. We have some tiger prawn here. We get every week fresh fish and the delivery always to me. So everything is good. There is some scallop. Like it's very colorful now. The dish is very colorful. We're serving here in Amber 7-Eleven Terrace is with this is chimichurri with spicy mayo and ponzu. This ponzu we made ourselves. We don't buy or we don't do. It's include soya and yuzu a little bit. The sibas is very nice if you eat it with the chimichurri sauce. The crab is nice with you if you have it with the what you call it, this spicy mayo. The salmon you can put everywhere with ponzu, or you just even have only lemon on it because it will be already nice, and because it's fresh fish, I put some basil and lemon basil to give a little bit extra flavor on it. So I hope you guys like it. I'm welcoming you here in Amber 7-Eleven Terrace, beautiful place. See you guys.